This Slimming World supper is healthy, comforting, and delicious. The butternut squash cooks down to make a delicious creamy pasta sauce. Throw in some crispy, salty bacon and a few chili flakes, and you've got a great flavor combo on your hands. Start off by cooking 4 smoked bacon medallions. Make sure to cut off all the visible fat to keep it free. Once the bacon is crispy, add the butternut squash and cook for 10 minutes or so until lightly golden. We've used fresh, but frozen works just as well if you want to save some time. If you like a little heat, stir in some dried chili flakes and cook for another minute. Next, pour in 1 liter of hot vegetable stock and simmer for around 10 minutes. Mash the squash slightly in the pan and tip in 300 grams of dried pasta. Cook for another 10 minutes or until the stock is almost absorbed and the pasta is cooked. Stir through 200 grams of spring greens and cook for another minute until wilted. Then divide between 4, season, and enjoy.